I'm just getting this place going. I have a lot of stuff on my bed, like even more Play-Doh. More Play-Doh. That I just found like a couple of minutes ago. We meet again. Yeah, I know you become the ruler of every single one of these two kingdoms. My God, I see 100 people fighting in the back. Just the final battle. I won't kill anybody. No more blood has to be shed. Just give me that arrow weapon and toss it out to sea. It's time to temper a blade. The sea serpent. Temper my blade in heart of a sea dragon. Chop off that thing's tail. These things are very fun with skin, except if they destroy their head. They'll just lose functioning. So you have to destroy the entire brain. Destroy one eye. What you do to that thing? I call him One Eye Sam. Except it can't heal its eye. It can't heal any damages that were already done to it. It can't heal any body part that's already not destroyed. That was already destroyed. Before. So that scar on his eye will always be there to remind you what you did to him. I'm the big brute. You have to destroy their body. Chop off every single limb. Get rid of them. It puts the blade even deeper in and just slice. Do you feel like what you just done? You let him heal. You let him heal from the wound.
Oh, fuck, I did.
Abracadabra! He's about to be healed. Brrrr, me bop. Baby! Chased on the arm. Just remove that limb. Or just destroy the entire head. Where nothing's left. Oh, that's just a cat. That was a spider. Nope. It's a cat. What the fudge is it doing on that bed? Why did it look tiny break? Dog. That's my cat! Back to the battle. They're not come to us later unless they meet. Not gonna be attached. Come on. As long as one part of their DNA can still attach. Like, even if some blood makes it, they can reconnect. So, it has no organs besides its limbs. Drop a bit head. Rip its head apart. Slice. Well, then I guess I can put my blade down. Put the blade down. Well, it's a complete head. Now I just gotta. Boom, sliced. I went that fast. Nothing. Well, I actually didn't. I threw a bomb at it. I guess I can just. Boom. Fatality. slice, slice, ice, ice, baby.
I'm sorry.
The fudge. Time to fight the dragon. That's a fear from dragon. That's the ruler of dragons. All the dragons you've seen. There's only a thousand and one of every single species. But this, the other two species. This has scars because when I chopped off the head thing in it too, I chopped it off. The pirates, I fought many things, and so I chopped it off when I was nothing but a young one. Murder. We need some north. It has scars of when I battled it when I was young. Actually, it has two hearts, both in both wings. Kill it! Ouch. Give it what us call them Brit. What does Brits call a Sally smile? Another slice, 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 ice, ice, baby. Now you gotta finish off the brain. It has a healing factor. And it can only heal when the wound there and it stop get people stop giving it its wounds. And it can heal from anything besides when it was young. It was that age. And it can't regrow stuff after it already had many other beasts. The dragon lives till the end.